lot of people. I get followed a lot. Again, I keep it very professional. Yeah. And I understand there's a line that's blurred in today's world of when you're young and you want to branch out into the professional world, you're carrying sometimes some baggage that you got to be careful. The internet is very unforgiving. What you post does not go away. Exactly. It will be there forever, kept somewhere. So, you know, you hear this in the news all the time. Watch about the pictures that you post, because once they're up, they're there. They're not coming down. So your Facebook, you know, it's, you've got to be careful. It's very, very easy. It takes me 2 seconds to type in your name and Google you and find out a whole bunch of stuff about you, and you don't even know it.
Exactly.
Exactly. So, you know, conversations you have on a lot of these social sites that come and go are still kept on the internet. They are still there. I could find those conversations you had with, you know, in relationships with friends, etc., that don't go away. People need to be very careful. The head of the legal department had a little in-house seminar. He said to us, I want you to understand one thing and one thing only. If you leave this 2-hour presentation, remember nothing except this. If you send somebody an email and you put something in writing, it is as good as a legal contract. So be very careful about what you put in email, because it might as well be on company letterhead, and that's if you're sending something out from a company. So it may not have the same ramifications if you're sending it on a personal level, but it could have the same negative ramifications on the potential of you getting a job. And I'll tell you right now, people will get discounted from interviews, from getting a job, and most employers, to protect themselves, will not tell you why. And it may be as simple as some inappropriate comments, pictures, situations that you've shared with friends and such on Facebook that you haven't kept private. And people are very oblivious sometimes to their settings, and they don't put their settings to private, to friends only, etc. And it's really open to the public.
Yeah.